That's lights. No. Oh, yeah!
This is the shit.
I mean, this is just, you know, yeah, they're gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna say the same thing that everybody else says. You cannot possibly understand without wearing it. Like, it looks cool on the 2D, but you don't even know. Hang on. I had to laugh at myself right there. I can feel myself trying to lean in the seat. To go with the weight change that I'm expecting that isn't there. Something I learned about these. Let me do this. This looks weird, I'm sure. Let's see where that sits me. That is a little too far back. Let's do it there. There we go. Like shit, but that's okay.
Yeah, I keep overdoing it with the gas pedal. Hey, Pagan came on. Holy shit, that's right in the middle of the screen. Damn it! And this is why we're not even trying to race yet. I wonder why you might have that. What about a VR headset? Cheap, so understand that. Yep. Okay, I'm getting a little... I made it through there, but... getting a little ahead of myself on the gears on that one. So I will say that it is not as graphically clear as you're likely seeing on the screen, but and you've probably heard this 1,000 times if you've watched all the same kind of stuff as I have. Damn it, I don't know what the hell I did wrong there. There you go, spin it. Nope. Right. Classic Logitech will always do you good. But the field, or the depth of view, is where this is at. That's what I got. I don't have a good setup, but I have a setup. Can I make one good lap around this track, please? Good golly. That's me yelling at myself. I am doing just dog shit through here so far. Oh, it's wild. I mean, I did definitely feel the heebie-jeebies for a second as my body was wanting to naturally go where, you know, weight transfer would make sense. But I think I've mentally overcome that already, so. Now it's just... yeah. Pretty much, I mean... bless it. No, not that part. Again, just body expecting weight transfer that wasn't there, and it took it a second to go, oh, okay, I see what's going on here. You're just fucking with me. Well, that's fine. I'm not sure if there's actually, like, a fuel gauge or not on that. Track. Dude's on a freaking high tower over there. F New York. F that tree. I wonder what happens if we try to go the wrong way. Do they get mad? I see it. Oh, wait, hang on. We can still sneak through here. No, we can't. There's an invisible wall. All right, well, never mind. I have been fooled. Wow, indeed. Gotta look both ways. Make sure there's nobody there. No, we're good. Okay. Very carefully. Tires were dirty. They were not happy right there. Freaking sun. Blinded you out. I know that there's some settings that I need to change on this thing still. As far as how it graphically works. Because I know there's a bunch of things to change. I just don't know where they're at right now. But being able to lean up. Even the little, the rubber pedal, pebbles and whatnot. Nearly as cool as hell. Let's go to the pits for no reason. Oh, now suddenly it goes up. Regular screen. Whew. Golly. Alright. Let's get the freak out of there. What time is it? You lose track of time in this thing. I don't know how long I've even been here. I mean, I do know how you're supposed to take it. But that might happen, you never know. Oh, wow. It's right about there. Oh, I still missed it, damn. Woo! Oh, right there, you definitely get that. Where is the gravity moment? Holy. I And I'm really good at the mind over matter thing. But I can definitely see how this would get people puking real quick. Not being able to feel what you're seeing. I've never been good at what I say, guys. This is gonna look even worse now. That comes up so much faster than you expect. Wow. The line is there. Okay. Whew. I had to sit up to look over. I'm trying. Thing is, you know, with me immediately going into the VR on this one, I couldn't tell you what they did. I have no idea. I know they said they were doing it to like help with stability and that kind of a thing. Fuck! God damn it. That really does come up way faster than you expect. Whew. My ass off in here. No lie. I like that they throw you right into the chicane, which is like, come on, man. Might be. Okay, hang on. You know what? I know what the other thing is. Hold up. I gotta do that thing again. And then do that. So, I learned. That part of what you gotta do is get yourself set up right in the car. And supposedly the way to do it is right as you start the race, just lean forward a little bit, and that'll get you more in where you're supposed to be. Sort of see things popping in as you go, but we ain't going no faster, but that's okay. Much room to work within the freaking car model, that's for sure. Yay, I did the no chicane layout. I'm so used to doing this on a, you know, just a regular screen that trying to figure out where the braking points are just feels super weird. Like, even on a track that I know, it's like, I can't find these things right now. This is wild. Than I'm expecting. Hey, there's all my sparks. Whoops. Oh, man. Really weird answer. The track feels so much smaller. Like through the twisty section, all of that comes up so much faster than I feel like it does in just the regular watching it on the screen. single racing line in any of this. I was sort of ready for it that time. I wasn't ready for that one. Oh well.
Woo!
Alright. Tonight was, there was going to be a stream. I said it. There's, no matter what, as soon as it showed up, there's going to be a stream. There was a stream. Now, did we do much? Fuck no. I lapped around a bunch of tracks and spun a bunch of times. But it's okay. Again, it's going to take me a little bit to get used to how the hell this looks and how it works and all that fun stuff, but hopefully, next time, we'll start dabbling a little bit in actual races and having other cars on the track and see if I can't figure out how to, like, you know, drive in a video game. It sounds weird to say, but, yeah. Oh, I very much liked it. Again, the graphics in the VR headset are not quite what you see on screen. I know there's a couple of settings that I gotta change somewhere that should clear it up a little bit, make it a little bit stronger. I'm bummed that I have to wear my glasses in order to use it still. I was hoping it'd be close enough that my near vision would be able to see, but no bueno. So, but that's okay. Hell yeah. Fucking, like I said, the funny thing is even just setting it up, is an experience and a half. When you see a bunch of shit glowing on the ground, on your floor, you know, in your space, wherever you happen to be, when it glows around the fucking controllers and shit, it's wild. It's wild. So, yes, am I already happy with this purchase? Very fucking much so. Now I just gotta get used to it, which is probably gonna take a little bit.
I took out KFC too, I think. So.
Yeah, I think so. I was slowing down because I wasn't sure if that was him or not, or Baskin. I didn't know if they got Baskin. But again, Brother Baskin was apparently went to the full league. I don't know.
Yeah,
swimming or playing billiards.
Yeah, Baskin's looking mighty good.
Freaking KFC.
Okay,
yeah. Iron Hooker, he's going backwards again. Well, Baskin is dead.